Hey, what's up guys, it's Wodan here. Today I will show you how you can do the world quest All Howl, no bite. If you take the Forsaken Foothold flight path over in Stormheim, you can get there very easily. Now for the fight. Chromadon will have a debuff that he will not take any damage from attack that is higher than 250. So you want to balance your party out on that. What I went for with this fight is I went for pets with damage that deals damage over time. Fell Immolate, it deals 200 damage and it burns for another 83 damage. And you can see those kind of attacks back in all my pets. These are the ones that I use. So now let's get to the fight. As you can see, it still hits decent. And there we go. Okay. Well, I hope this helped you out. Please leave a like if it did. Subscribe for more videos in the future, and I will see you in the next one. Bye bye.